There's a disease that I'm seeing. Can stand up. There's a disease in your body.
Amen.
You know you are sick.
No.
You don't know.
I don't know.
Eh? You don't know you are sick.
Yeah, sometimes I'm feeling pain in my womb.
Oh, because there's a serious pain. Sometimes you release something.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yes.
There's something that comes out here.
Yes, man of
with
God.
With a very bad smell.
Yes.
Eh? Come here, let me pray for you. After I touch you here, this thing will go. Come on. Come on. Ouch. I know you're not here for this. You're not here for this. But this is the root cause of your progress.
Yeah, we need a baby.
Eh?
We need a baby.
Can you see that? This is the root cause of a problem. Because look here, the problem is here.
Yeah.
Now, if I say you need a baby and I don't tell you the problem, this is the problem.
Yeah.
And sometimes there's a dirty comes out.
Amen.
And smelling. So God is giving you a child. Come on. Ouch! Ouch! You demon! This is your progress. Let me just stand up here.
My name is Gloria Makobele. I'm coming from Guyana. So the prophet prophesied me that I have got disease, and I said yes, because last week I go to the doctor and the doctor said I have got infection in my kidney. So men of God prayed for me, so I'm free now.
How was it affecting you?
It was affecting my future, because for now we need a baby. We need a baby, and I can't conceive just because the kidney was blocked. So I thank God for my deliverance.
Were you taking any medication?
Yes, I take it. For last month, I take the medication, but now it's finished. Yeah, but there's no changes, because I always feeling pain in my womb. Even today, when I came here early, I was feeling pain in my womb. So I thank God. We get married in 2017, December. So the whole year last year was looking for a baby. So
how did it affect you?
It was affecting me a lot, because I'm working at church. So I was feeling pain because I was praying for people that are receiving babies. And I was not aware that I need deliverance for a baby.
And today you got yours. How are you feeling?
I'm happy. I thank God for my deliverance.
Thank you.
Amen.